Well, we got a triple threat for the U.S. Championship. Seth Rollins, Roderick Strong, Randy Orton. Ding, ding, ding.
Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming. Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you? Confession. Guilty as charged. What's going to happen here? Oof, there's a setup for the backbreaker. Now back to the ring. Looking stunned. Looking rocked. Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Look at Orton here.
Ah, look at it, Jacob.
Suplex. Ah, jumping knee strike. Lights out. Whoa, Strong able to avoid damage. If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Just made me miss that twice. That's great.
Knockout punch. Oh, man. Clothesline. Now trampling the opposition. Seth Rollins finds a way out. Rolling elbow. Woo-wee. Setting him up right where he wants him. Pulls the ripcord. What a knee strike from the Kingslayer. Russian leg sweep. I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant
free-for-all. You think you're actually going to keep the green bar, though. That's the funny thing.
It is cold. Unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury. Sometimes serious injury. A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins. Ooh, what a damaging blow. And Randy Orton just slips out a hard blow. Seth Rollins is in position. Clothesline over the top rope. All the way to the floor. Whoa, Strong able to avoid damage. Oh, that'll give you a whiplash. The architect seizes his control. Oh, the architect is rolling now. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Oh, I need a face. That's going to hurt. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Clothesline. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. How good is Seth Rollins? It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. Clubbing blow to the back. What a punch. Great agility there.
Oh, this is.
Must come down.
Oh, God.
A striking blow. That was just disrespectful.
Hey, yeah.
Check out Roderick Strong's offense.
Oh, and a backbreaker. Right to the spine. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
And you count his lucky stars.
Yeah, nope. Yeah, good. The game screws you over by making you run and waste your stamina. That's great.
Against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack.
Well, the difficult part is
to
stop the onslaught yourself.
If the game is gonna screw you over, what the hell you want me to do about it?
Pinfall attempts and check to see if the combatants.
Obviously, I'm gonna take advantage. Get him down, thank you. Well,
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly.
Nice shot.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Yeah, US Center, yeah.
Scoop slam! The Apex Predator is on the hunt. It is all going his way right about now. Wow, what a sequence. And now that one's countered. When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework.
Look at that. Oh, the rocket kick. I know he's going to hit it at some point.
Is everything a superstar should be. That's proof right there. Stop!
Don't. Jesus, let's say don't run at him. That would have ended bad for you. I know.
Interesting decision here, Corey. I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment. For the second time tonight, up the turnbuckle. Oh, look out. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. These competitors have been going deep.
Oh, well, that was a bad idea.
But have not found a way to end it up.
This try. I mean, I don't have any reversals now, but you know.
That was just disrespectful. Check out Roger Strong's offense. Hooked up and face buster.
Watch out.
Inverted DDT.
Please don't roll. Oh, good. You didn't roll out. Why are you jumping on Randy? Yeah, I'm not saying any. I'm not about to try to hit a finisher, then get reversed, and then get a finisher hit on me. It's not happening. A kick.
He may get the three count right there.
Use resiliency, dummy.
And he manages to get the shoulder up. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Seth Rollins finds a way out. Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Forcefully delivered.
Thanks for coming in the ring, bud. Ref, can you get up, please? Thank you. Thanks, ref. Ref, position, hurry up. Count, three, let's go. One, two, three. U.S. champion.